Hey guys, welcome back to another Mushroom Girl video. Today we're going to we're gonna be talking about why I don't like minorities. Let's get into the video.
You start a harassment campaign dedicated to taking me down. You make up a lot of fucking claims about me, a lot of which are not fucking issues or just things you personally don't like. You treat me like shit in a Discord call.
Everybody doom shot, motherfucker.
You don't know my crew by now, then rewatch got the crew. Test one of us, man, then I'll definitely snap man into two. Don't act like you don't know.
Yo, what's up, ladies and gents? Welcome back to another amazing fucking video. Today we're gonna be talking about one of my favorite commentary YouTubers of all time. The next Leaf Years here, if I do say so myself. This person is gonna make it big. I just know that they will. And this person in question that I'm talking about is fucking XX underscore Mushroom Girl XX. Now I know what you're thinking. Yes, it's a pretty cringe name, but I can promise you, this content that she has to offer is top tier shit, man. So without further a fucking do, let's get into it. Okay, so if you somehow don't know who Mushroom Girl is, well, join the fucking club. I'm gonna be honest with you, I barely know who she is myself, but I have seen a decent amount of YouTubers cover her, and I checked out her content, and I'm just gonna say this much, it's boring as fuck, so I'm just gonna play a clip, you'll see what I mean.
I should probably talk about how fucking hypocritical Shaggy is in a specific context, but I think a text that I sent to a friend explains it better, so let me read that out. So let me get this straight. Shaggy is totally allowed to point out things that make no sense within the actual context of my OCs and stories.
Okay, so now you know what the average Mushroom Girl video is like, because believe me, once you've seen one Mushroom Girl video, you've seen them all. There's literally no difference in any of her commentary videos across her entire channel. All it is just left in, blank spaces, poorly edited video quality, etc, etc. It's just the same regurgitated bullshit for up to 40 minutes at times. It's so unbelievably boring to watch, and I thought my videos were kind of bare bones, but this is just a whole new fucking level. I can only begin to imagine how poor her watch time is, because nobody that I know with a sliver of anything to do in their life would sit there for 40 or 50 fucking minutes and watch some retard ramble on about something that nobody cares about. This is literally basically Creepshow art, but on crack. It's so terrible. It's genuinely awful. Look, man, if you enjoy art commentary, good for fucking you, man. Go ahead. But this is just so boring. I almost fell asleep watching one of her videos like 2 minutes in. Now, the next point I'd like to make in this video is how fucking sensitive Mushroom Girl is, okay? Now, what you're seeing right here is a screenshot of a person that made a video on her, calling her autistic without knowing that she was autistic, or allegedly that's what I've heard. Now, if this is the case, every person in commentary that I know of, at least in the small commentary community, uses the word autistic to describe something. I've even heard bigger commentators do it. It's not directed at you in a derogatory way, so why are you taking it as such? You're giving them a reaction and you're giving a word power that really shouldn't have that much of an insult heavy load, and it just makes you seem like a fucking pussy, dude. I don't know. Now look, dude, calling something ableist is probably a bit over the top when all it did was call you autistic or retarded because you've done some stupid shit in the past, okay? I'm not saying your autism wouldn't be directly or even indirectly linked to that, because I don't know. I don't know how far on the spectrum Mushroom Girl could be, but I will say this much, dude, you're too sensitive, and that's not really something that commentary people stand for, and your content is hella boring, dude. You constantly stutter in your videos, you constantly leave blank spaces in, your video quality is poor, your microphone is poor, just every aspect that a person could have potential to improve on, you need to improve on, because your video quality is fucking shit. It's probably, I would argue, the worst I think I've ever seen from a commentary channel, dude. Even 11-year-old me made better commentary than this person, and that was 4 years ago. Anyways, that's all I really wanted to say for this video. In conclusion, Mushroom Girl, you're very sensitive, obnoxious, and a shit dude. Your content is fucking terrible, man. I don't know what to say. And yeah, if you enjoyed, make sure to like, subscribe, and share the video. Make sure to join my Discord server, follow my Twitter, Instagram, subscribe to my StoryFire as a backup to YouTube, and yeah, just check out the rest of my socials down below. And without further ado, see ya.